hecho el único.
Unico would be a formidable tag team.
To hear them tell the story, Unico and Camacho grew up in the barrio. They had to fight their way out of there to make it in WWE. They still carry that street life mentality. Hey, look at this. Boom. Hey, look who's leading the way. AW, Rosa Mendez at the throat. On the left, Primo on the right, the former tag team champion. And it looks as if AW has signed his, clients, the business agent, so to speak. AW has been peddling his wares through many of the superstars in the locker room area, and it seems like he has some clients in tow now. Not happy at all at the disrespect of Unico being shown to little Jimmy. This is the first time on SmackDown that Unico and Camacho actually competing in a tag team match. Big matchup as well. Victory over Troop and Kingston here would put them in the tag team title hunt.
I tell you, they got a hard roll to hold right here. Kingston's back and he's crying hot dog.
Kofi Kingston in the cover, hooks the outside leg, pick the cup.
And again, AW. There you see AW in his tag team, Epico, Primo, and Rosa. AW standing for All the World. That's the name of the management team.
AW really has spent a long time, I should say, in recruiting Epico and Primo.
Just ran that boy down.
Unico directing traffic. Camacho taking out Kofi Kingston.
I'll tell you right there, that was just great match. Check this out right here. Camacho just actually do it all. That's really what being a good agent is all about.
You have a good agent?
Of course.
I was thinking maybe you could go to AW.
You have to assume that a victory for Unico and Camacho would put them in line for a future tag team title opportunity.
Rush to Kofi's head and it just dropped it.
After your performance as of late, they want to sign
him. What he does?
This thing's up hurt. And look at this. Camacho now. Another cover on Kofi. Kingston, another kick in.
I'll tell you right. I'm going to tell you, this will be a huge upset right here if Camacho and Unico can pull this off, dog.
You know, what we've talked a lot about Unico and Camacho, we knew they were good, but are they this good or are Truth and Kofi maybe a bit overrated?
No, the thing is, we just didn't know a whole lot about Camacho. Camacho has stepped into that spot, and he's playing a hell of a role. You gotta love it.
And now, Unico, another cover, another kick out by Kofi Kingston. Perhaps Unico and Camacho mention the tag team champions on the
check this out, right here. Check this out. I don't know what Unico called that, but right there was just 2 feet to the mush. That's what I'm gonna call it right now.
2 feet to the mush. I like that.
There's a fact.
Dangerous situation here for Kofi Kingston. On the wrong side of the ring, trying to get the truth. Wow, what an arm drag.
Beautiful move right there by Kingston.
Great job by Unico trying to keep Kofi away from his partner.
And now Kofi Kingston again trying to get to the truth. Wow.
And Kofi can make it now, and here comes Camacho.
Oh, here comes the truth, Kofi. He just put that pin drop on. He just told the truth with that right hand.
Shot the head of truth. That's Camacho reeling.
My goodness.
Coming by all truth. Camacho down. Well, all truth decided it. Oh, put a stop to Unico getting involved. They're the tag team champs.
That was tag team personification. That's what I'm talking about right there. Working together as a team.
R-Truth took his attention away from Camacho. These two are the middlemen.
again here tonight. They look to be the real deal. And we're back on Friday Night SmackDown. It is.